Welcome to this BR Class 66 diesel-electric locomotive in EWS livery. This brief introduction will cover shunting wagons within a yard and manual operations of junctions. Climb aboard to get started. A lot of time will be activate the auxiliary systems as indicated. The reverser is used. We'll be coupling to the wagons ahead and preparing the train for departure. The automatic brake is the main system used for slowing down the train. Use the throttle lever to apply a small amount of power. If you stop short, release the brake and apply power again. This locomotive is fitted with screw link couplings. These require the driver to leave the cab and manually couple the vehicles. Climb down from the cab and attach the coupling between the vehicles. reduce the power to zero and allow the locomotive to coast. It's now time to run the locomotive around the train. Climb down and uncouple the wagons. Return to the driver's seat and reverse the train back to the runaround position. Junctions in this yard are manually operated. This means they require the lever next to them to be moved by hand. Climb down from the cab, walk over, and operate the indicated manual junction lever. To move around the wagons, set the direction of travel and apply power to get moving. Reduce the power to zero. Climb down from the cab, walk over, and operate the indicated manual junction lever. Climb down from the cab and attach the coupling between the vehicles. Good work. That concludes this introduction. More details on the operation of this locomotive can be found in the manual.